let us prepare ourselves with open hearts for the familiar Christmas story. Then we like Mary and Joseph with faith in God.
Angel. His star and have come to give him homage and gifts. When King Herod heard that the wise men were asking people how to find baby Jesus, King Herod became very nervous and frightened. He called the chief priests and scribes together and asked them, "Do you know where the Messiah is to be born?" They replied, "Yes, in the town of Bethlehem of Judea."
Then Herod began to devise an evil plan to find baby Jesus. He called three wise men to his palace after visiting with him, got information he needed. Herod said, go on to Bethlehem and search for this baby, and when you have found him, come back to tell me that where he is so that I can go see him."
So the wise men left Herod's palace and followed the star to Bethlehem, where the star stopped right over the manger stall where Mary and Joseph were taking care of baby Jesus.
Wise men were filled with joy, taking their gifts, entered the manger stall. They saw Mary holding baby Jesus, and Joseph watching and standing guard behind them. When the wise men in amazement knelt down near Mary and baby Jesus.
The wise men brought their gifts and gave baby Jesus the gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. When the visit was over, the wise men found a place to rest and sleep.
When they were asleep, an angel came and warned them not to go back and tell King Herod where Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus were staying. So the wise men decided to take a different road back home.
Like the wise men, we want to share our gifts with baby Jesus.
Oh, come, let us adore him.
Baby Jesus brings the gifts of hope, joy, peace, and light to all.
Oh, come, let us adore him.
Baby Jesus loves all God's children.
Oh, come, let us adore him.
Baby Jesus knows that there are families without a home, children without a warm coat, and many people without food.
Oh, come, let us adore him.
How can we honor baby Jesus? We can honor baby Jesus by sharing our gifts with others that need support during this time.
Oh, come.